This is Jeff Gratwick, and I approve this message.